Best Part, we wanted to show you the fantastic exhibition that we've just put up today. Normally we showcase the work of our A-level artists, photographers and textiles in exhibitions in Cardiff and beyond, but this year we've done a special job in our art department itself. So we've got the A-level artists and all the variety of work that they do. They all work on their own personal investigation to their own chosen theme in whatever media they like, and we've got all sorts here, from three-dimensional books to paintings and prints. And we've also wanted to show and celebrate the work that our A2 pupils did last year, because they finished their AS course in lockdown. So we've put up lots of their sketchbook pages that show all of the workshops that we do with them throughout the AS course, and then they work around to final pieces. So with our AS students, we work towards finished 3D and 2D pieces on the theme that they've chosen, and after all the workshops that they've done. So you can see the fantastic quality of the work that they managed to produce. And since coming back in September, they've all been working on the themes, and you can see then that continues around here. So our artists again are working in paint and print and graphic design and digital design as well. And I think you'll agree that the quality of the work is fabulous. And we've also got the work of our photographers on show today. And again, we work in lots of different media. So we work in using Photoshop to manipulate images, also in collage, and we teach the pupils how to manipulate within camera as well. And you can see some of the quality pieces that they've produced. And finally, we've got some textile works on display, because we also run textiles as an A level, and this fantastic work on the theme of reflection, I think, shows you what can be achieved through lots of experimentation as well. So this is what we've produced this year. Thanks for watching.
Side. that's a joke you broke. Your love lies to your way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you.
The skills that I learned in the AS course have helped me develop as a photographer. All of the workshops and projects we do have been influenced by the works of others. Learning from other photographers allows us to be creative and learn from responding to others. Here is my response, which I've recently been working on, which is a response to a photographer called Amzeri.
Textiles at Brynteg. At AS, we studied lots of workshops and looked at lots of designers. We chose a theme, and for each designer, we did a response to link to our theme. This is my current work for year 13, and my theme is reflection. Textiles is really fun at Brynteg, and you can be creative in many different ways.